Happy birthday, Melody. How do you feel at 32 years old, baby?
Thanks. Fantastic. So
great. There's a big clump, and I see that you are with, great with child. How do you feel? Mommy. You studied all the books and I heard the diapers and all that. You know, it's not just they don't, the babies, they just don't need you. You do poop-poop. Are you ready for the poop-poop? Would you look at that poop-poop? Let me go past me. No, I gotta tell you the story. We go to Burger King because she was hungry. We're on the way over here. And this guy is just rapping to her on the window. You know, saying, oh, you know, it's been so busy today. I said, apparently, you must saw you. So you're so beautiful. And I knew I looked like an old goat. I looked like a grandfather. And he's rapping to me in front of me.
He's just saying,
oh, that's a grandfather.
Melody's cake. She's 32 years old today. Birthday greetings to Melody Goldman. This is her mama, who's soon to be grandma. She's going to be the youngest looking grandmother in history. In fact, she has a name that's not. Most likely the little boy is probably going to say, no, no. We'll be right back.
birthday, Melody.
How do you feel about being a grandpa?
It's really getting home. I'm excited about it. And it's going to be an exhilarating moment when I see that I have a grandbaby boy and that I'll be a grandfather. I just hope he's healthy and strong. And I just can't wait to read to him. I've got a lot of JFK books I'm going to read to him. Harry Truman is going to be a presidential historian like his grandfather. Happy birthday, Melody. Many, many, many more.
Tim, how do you feel about Melody's birthday today? Yes.
She's been a wonderful
mother. Really. And you were just so emotional that you spent most of the night just thinking about today, right?
Yes.
Maria, how do you feel about your daughter's birthday today? She's 32 years old. She looks 15.
She looks 25.
She's going to have a baby in a couple of weeks. How do you feel about that? Excited?
She's not gonna be the baby anymore.
And you're gonna be the youngest grandma in all generations.
Oh,